gentlemen, this clock ends at 1 minute and 23 seconds of round number 2. Referee Al Wicker stops this up for your winner by technical knockout, 2 strikes, Bobby Voelker.
Bobby, that's a